What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. We're here at Wombo's house. We haven't been here in a minute, but he is finally doing this today. We got his downpipe, we got a new top mount intercooler, and a Cobb turbo heat shield. This is something that everyone has been waiting for a really long time. You guys know he got his downpipe like over a year ago now, dude. Like, it's been here for a year, just sitting here. And today we're finally gonna throw that on along with the other parts. We have a tune today at noon, and it's currently like 9:30. So we have roughly like 2 hours before we have to head out of here. We already got the front bumper off. Wombo is currently taking off all of the intercooler pieces, and then we'll jack up the car and get underneath so we can get that downpipe out. So this is the OEM intercooler, which allows this strut bar to be here. But I think once we swap over with the Mishimoto intercooler, it might be a little too big. So we might have to remove the strut bar.
Sounds bad, huh?
Yo, look who showed up.
We just did $500 worth of maintenance for Wombo's car.
Yeah, I did. So we got the downpipe out, heat shields out, and you guys saw the intercooler out. Now it's time to put everything back together with the new parts. We are all done. The front bumper is back on. We got the new intercooler, the turbo heat shield, and the downpipe installed. I think we're ready for the first start. See how loud this thing is. I was telling Wombo, guys, I don't know how loud his is gonna be because he already has a muffler delete and now he's going catless, but he also has a quad tip. So I don't know if it'll be as loud as Ed's car, but we'll find out right now. Wombo's gonna put the car in neutral, me and Ed.
What?
Hi, Ed.
Hello.
We're gonna roll it out and then get the first start out here. You're good. So there it is, guys. The car sounds so good. We're running a little late to the tune, so we gotta get going now, but everything went pretty well. We finally made it to Shifted Performance. I'm so excited for Wombo. I can't wait to see how his car does on the dyno. Got a couple of SUVs out here already. Wombo's car is up on the dyno. I think everything is good to go. Clint just installed the boost controller. I think he's just checking a couple more things and then we'll be ready for some pulls. Wombo's car is so loud now. Okay.
And I'll do like two more. So cool. Like 280 right now.
280?
Yeah.
I like that.
Not bad.
All right, Clint, what were the final numbers?
280.
280?
Horsepower. Yeah.
What about and torque?
Like 300 torque.
300 torque?
Yeah, yeah.
Damn.
280. Where is he?
280, 300 torque. Wombo lost the gasket for the cat-back to downpipe. So they're gonna put one on right now because he has a fat exhaust leak and Camacho's car is blown up. So
yeah, so it's in a dyno right now. We'll see if we have to rebuild an engine pretty soon.
So when Clint started tuning Wombo's car, he said right around like the 2500 mark, he started hearing like a weird knock and it picked it up on the access port. And right now we started the car up. You can actually hear it when we start the car up. And when you rev it up just a little bit, when you start going up, you can actually start hearing it knock. So you can hear it knocking right there. I think it's definitely rod knock. That kind of sucks, dude. I feel so bad for Wombo, dude. This is like the one day we were waiting for and it just went wrong.
I know.
It sucks, bro. Fuck. I'm just saying right now that it could be a piston, it could be a rod, but for sure it's definitely knocking. So, fuck, dude. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude. That sucks. Wombo decided that we're gonna end up leaving his car here at the shop, and then we're gonna go eat, come back and start talking some numbers, see what he wants to do in the future with this build. But I don't know, just kind of sucks, guys. I was super excited for Wombo to like finally start pushing a little bit of power and this happens. So you can hear it right there when he revs up a little bit.
How are you feeling, Wombo?
Feels hella sad.
Tell everyone how you're feeling right now.
I can't be on camera like this. I'm sad.
Yeah.
So Wombo's car blew up. What you thinking right now?
Mine's next. No.
Dude.
Fuck. No, that's so sad.
It sucks.
It sucks.
I don't really remember where I left off in that last clip, but we came back to Shifted Performance. We just got done talking to Clint. He gave us a quote on like different options that we could do with Wombo's car. Honestly, it's really pricey, but at this point, Wombo's just gonna sit on it, kind of think it over, see what he's gonna do. The car is gonna stay here. We're gonna figure something out with that. That's pretty much it for today, guys. It's tough, huh?
Poor Wombo, dude.
I know, it sucks, dude. But hopefully we can get her back up and running pretty soon.
Dude, I was telling him it happened to me twice, so.
Yeah, Luis went through it. I went through it with an old bug eye, so it's like
Camacho's going through it.
Yeah, it's just a Subaru thing, guys. It kind of sucks. Rest in peace, Stacks. But yeah, we'll keep you guys updated on everything. And yeah, that's it.
Sad vlog today.
Sad vlog, boys. Sad boy hours. All right, guys. We'll see you next time. Peace out.